Today we will discuss about oral antidiabetic drugs. Now, what is oral antidiabetic drugs? Oral antidiabetic drugs or oral hypoglycemic drugs are those drugs which is used to control diabetics where insulin therapy not works. Now, the oral antidiabetic drugs which include insulin secretogogues, buguanides, thiazolidinediones, and alpha glucosidase inhibitor. Insulin secretogogues, which include sulfonyl ureas, first generation and second generation. First generation sulfonyl ureas, tolbutamide, tolazamide, chlorpropamide, and acetohexamide. Second generation sulfonyl ureas, Glibenclamide, Glibenclamide, Glipizide, and Glimepiride. Meglitinide, which include Ripaglinide and Nateglinide. Buguanides, which include Metformin, Buformin, and Phenformin. Thiazolidinediones, which include Pioglitazone, Rosiglitazone, and another one is Troglitazone. Alpha glucosidase inhibitor, which include Acarbose and Miglitol. Here, buguanides are also called euglycemic drugs because it decreases blood glucose level in a certain limit, which indicates normal blood glucose level. It does not cause hypoglycemia. That's all.